marbles, what represent rock and stone?
Right, rock and stone, okay, thank, okay. And what did you find? What Bible verses have you found?
We have found.
Okay, go forward.
We found Genesis 49:24.
Okay, and what is that? Okay, you said all your members are going to read. Okay, come on forward then. Okay.
Here it is. But his bow abode and were made strong by the hands of the mighty God of Jacob. From thence is the shepherd, the stone of Israel.
Okay, the shepherd, the stone of Israel. Good use of word, okay? Okay, next, who's going to read it again? Okay, Elijah, what are you reading? Go forward.
Psalm 118:22. The stone which the builders refused is become the headstone of the corner.
Okay. All right. Jan, all right. What verses do you have?
Matthew 3:9.
Matthew 3:9.
Think not to say within yourselves.
Read the whole verse.
We have Abraham to our father, for I say unto you that God is able to, of these stones to raise up children unto you.
Okay, thank you. So Abraham's children will be raised, right? And then Jillian?
Matthew 7:9. Or what man is there of you, if his son asks bread, would you give him a stone?
Okay. Hey guys? Quiet down, please. Okay, so who would give stone to your children who would, if they ask for bread? Thank you, Team 1, Team Stone. Okay, next, who's the spokesperson? Right here? Okay,